will be okay. I know that you're coming back home. Know that you're coming back home.
Hey guys, my name is Kate and welcome to my channel. Today I'm on the mission to tell you more about Aveiro in Portugal. We've discovered about this little town, which is just 2.5 hours away by train from Lisbon. From the guy that we got to know in one of the cafes in Lisbon, he told us he's from Argentina actually, and he told us he has been living in Aveiro for like 2 months and he really fell in love with that. And we thought like, okay, it's on the way to Porto, and since we're traveling with the kids, so it will take 1 hour less for us to get to Porto, so we can make a little break, a little stop here and discover something new and get to know Portugal closer. It's really cute, I need to say, and they call it Venice of Portugal, and I think every country has Venice of this country, right? So, and I also realized I used to live in Hamburg, they call it Venice of the North. Now I live in Bruges, which is Venice of Belgium. And now we arrived here in Aveiro and they call it Venice of Portugal. Well, I would not call it Venice of Portugal anyhow, only because they have few bridges, but it's definitely very cute, and it's really lovely to come here as a couple or even with the kids, because Lisbon can be very crowded and very busy if you have young kids, especially babies, and yeah, it takes a while to get from one side to another. But here in Aveiro it's so tiny and it's so compact, and yeah, it's really good to walk around. It's walkable and it's very quiet and tranquil, and yeah, it somehow feels like the time stops. And it's also, it looks very new, it looks very refurbished, it doesn't give the feeling of an old town. And yeah, there are a lot of really cute cafes, and you're gonna get definitely 5 kilos extra after the trip to Aveiro, because they have so many patisseries here and you wanna try everything. I will show you more about it, because there is also a famous Aveiro's dessert that I will show you later on. And we would like to go also to Costa Nova today. It's a beachside. I can't promise if it's gonna happen, but I hope so. And yeah, it's also very popular here. There are cute houses. And what I also need to say for the influencers, Aveiro is a good spot because it's very Instagrammable. There are, every house is picturesque. It's so pretty, and a lot of nice places to take pictures. Yeah, I'm not gonna talk too much. I think I did it already. Anyhow, I will show you around. I'm the interviewer that always asks Robin about the places where we go, so I have a content for my vlog.
No, no hablo inglés.
Trying to be funny. So, but really, what do you think?
Cute, yeah?
Mama, who comes up?
Cute little town.
Thank you.
a Mona Lisa. Everyone's lining up to see her. There must be something about her features. She's a Mona Lisa. Everyone's lining up to see her. She's a Mona Lisa. Everyone's lining up to see her. There must be something about her features.
You know the rule of YouTube. Remember to subscribe to support my channel, and as a reward you will be notified about other destinations that are worth visiting with kids. I will let you know about it, and yeah, thanks. It's arrived in Costa Nova. It's so beautiful here, guys, you can't even imagine. Like you can see, I'm smiling the whole time. It's really something new that I've never seen before. It's so tidy here, and there is a mini golf, and the beach is behind these houses. And yeah, a lot of cafes, restaurants, and the houses are so beautiful. Every house is unique and has its own color, and I would love to take pictures just everywhere here. It's cute, right?
Yeah,
it's
so cute.
It's so cute. You are cute. Beep. The theme of Costa Nova is definitely fishes. Everywhere you look at it has the shape of a fish. The bench is in the shape of a fish, the statues. So we've been advised to visit Bronze cafe bar, lounge bar here in Costa Nova. So we're gonna go and check it out. Look at this.